This is my new introduction video since the other one was absolute garbage. I gotta wait a bit till I can swear. Wait. There we go. You guys only get one picture of me, and that's the one with my face most covered up. Just look at him. So beautiful. This guy's going crazy. I am who I'm talking about. Fuck. Anyways, finally time to talk about me instead of just kind of dying on the inside. I have no life. My hobbies consist of just cutting wood outside, making games on Rec Room, which I'm not good at circuits. Please help me, and yeah. Just wanted to clarify, I have a club on Rec Room, all in studios. We need someone that can do circuits, by the way, I'm gonna get that out of the way. I am not a strong person. I am a six, no, I'm not 6 foot, I'm 5'10 from what I can tell, possibly 5'11. I have crippling depression. No, I don't. I am in danger of myself, definitely. I have knife collection, a pen collection, a globe collection. God damn, I just realized how many things I've done. Ugh. I'm 99% sure I'm going to turn out as a failure. I just want to make other people happy. That's why I'm on YouTube. I like Tyler the Creator. And if you can hear him through my microphone right now, that's because I made a playlist, so. Yeah. We got an entire playlist documenting everything that we've done for Project Yellow, which is our most recent game being worked on solely by me. It's been so long since I've had any of my friends get on and help, so. I have a gun pointed to my head right now. I'm about to pull the trigger. What the fuck are you still doing here? Scram! I have nothing else to tell you. Except go subscribe to All In Studios main, perhaps, because, you know, I'm gonna do horrible things to the people in my basement. I've been collecting them.